Well, y'all, the Redskins are officially out of the playoffs. I didn't think it would end this way. No way in hell. So now we're back this time.
Yeah.
Throwing up the deuces, telling the Redskins farewell.
Bye, bye, bye.
But what are we going to do next month when it's playoff time?
I don't know.
Get upset, depressed, disappointed. Shoot, we already did enough crying. And missing the playoffs now 4 out of the last 5 seasons? Y'all better be mad.
So mad.
Now think about those Redskins fans, so how it hurts mad. Them. Man, it hurts them. It hurts them so bad. But listen closely to the words that are coming out of my mouth.
What'd you say?
The Redskins are just like you and me, dog.
You and me.
Watching the playoffs on the dang-gone couch.
Got my chips and my salsa.
Now that the drought extends to 27 years since the last time we won a ring, it all comes down because the Redskins play like the way I sing. Oh, 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 oh. I said it hurts so bad.
I know.
The Redskins are out of the playoffs.
It hurts so bad.
Man, my singing's horrible. It's bad. But it gets better, though. Off script, Bruce Johnson, D. Haynes. Check us off script, our podcast. We're going to talk about the Redskins' loss and how they are out of the playoffs. Yes.